and place this warrior in it, because I think it's a cool thing and people will read a lot into it.
It's the little soldiers, the clay soldiers that we had. And this is a, this is something that Darren and I talked about in Saw 3. We wanted Jigsaw to be spiritual, but with no actual connection to any one religion.
So these are the two clay figure styles that we had for Saw 3 that we just randomly placed in the sick room. And so it became this kind of thing that we wanted to play through out the movie. And we eventually were able to work it into the scene at the Chinese New Year where we see Cecil basically steal one of these. And then this becomes a very important piece to Jigsaw, because when he visits his son's grave and he basically sets this on Gideon's gravestone. The sad part of it is, you know, we shot it, but we're not too sure if it'll be in the finished film. But it was one of those little magic moments that happened in film where something so insignificant becomes so significant.